May I request Dean Ajit Rangnekar to escort the dignitaries onto the stage. It's my proud privilege now to invite Honorable Chief Minister of Punjab, Sardar Prakash Singh Badal, to address the gathering. Please.
Honorable Finance Minister Shri P. Chidambaram Ji, Shri Godrej Chairman ISB, Shri Naljit Singh Ji, Shri Sunil Kant Manjal Ji, Rakesh Bharati Mittal Ji, Anil Poon Ji, distinguished faculty and dear students. I consider it a great privilege and honor as our highly learned and distinguished Union Finance Minister, Shri P. Chidambaram Ji, is inaugurating the prestigious Indian School of Business, Mohali. It was hardly 2 years back when the superb infrastructure was just a barren piece of land, and I had the pleasure of laying the foundation stone. ISB is a distinctive business school founded by a group of successful and internationally recognized industrialists and academicians. Your campus is magnificent, and its infrastructure combines the traditional Indian design with modern campus standards. I would like to compliment all those whose hard work has resulted in the creation of this impressive facility. Punjab attained a growth rate of 6.74% as against target of 5.90% growth rate in the 11th five-year plan. The state has already created a revolution in the education. Because of our efforts, Punjab jumped from the 14th position to the 3rd position in the National Education Development Index. In fact, amongst the state, Punjab is now number one in the country, because ahead of us, there are two union territories, Lakshadweep and some other union territory. We have set up 8 new universities in the state, a central university at Bhatinda, an IIT at Ropard, and the Indian School of Business of Mohali. While one important national level institute of higher learning, the Indian Institute of Science, Education and Research, has been established in the Knowledge City. 2 more institutes of such repute, National Agro Food Biotechnology Institute and National Institute of Nanotechnology, are also in the process of being set up in the same vicinity. The state has also opened 70 new colleges to give boost to higher education. It is with great pride that I say that ISB has been one of the most successful models of the public-private partnership in Punjab. I am grateful to Mr. Naljit Singh Ji of Max Healthcare, Mr. Sunil Kant Manjal of Manjal Group, Mr. Rakesh Bharati Mittal of Mittal Group, and Mr. Atal Punj of the Punj Lloyd Group for their active support in our achieving this vision. I hope that ISB would be a new trendsetter and continue to invest in human resource to become a school at par with Harvard or Wharton. I am confident that with your unique model and the state-of-the-art learning facilities, lecture theater, a 500-seater auditorium, student and faculty housing, and a host of recreational facilities will encourage and promote free thought and professional learning. At the same time, I am also confident that the concept of modern management being taught by experienced faculty at ISB will have a strong local flavor that will result in the upliftment of the rural Punjab and spread new ideas for further development, developing small and medium enterprise that Punjab is known for. I congratulate all present here on this momentous occasion and wish many more such landmarks in the ISB. I once again thank Shri P. Chidambaram Ji for finding time to inspire our faculty and students with his presence here today. Thank you, sir.